my face above the water. My feet can touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands and the uprising every time you are not around. I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave, I'm slowly drifting away. And it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, pulling against the stream.